I'll climb up to her counter, and then Floyd will scurry around to get her attention.
Down here is your home. Noli boy, listen to me. The kitchen world, it's a mess. Life under the sink is better than anything they've got up there.
The mold there is always greener in somebody else's sink. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the pipes around you, right here on the kitchen floor. Such wonderful things around you, what more are you looking for? Under the sink, under the sink. Darling, it's jam-packed, downward it's pitch black, take it from me. Up on the stove they cook all day, inside the oven they bake away. But while we be cleaning, sometimes we're leaking under the sink. Down here all the mice is happy, as off through the holes they go. The mice on the top aren't happy, they're dead cause the poison rolls. But mice on the top are puffy, they've been there for oh so long. One day when there's someone cleaning, you'll hear a whole bunch of screaming. Uh-oh, under the sink,
under the sink,
under the sink,
under the sink.
Nobody sees us spraying to scrub us wherever you eat. We what the babies cannot touch, the lock on the doors keeps us shut. We got no troubles, a sink full of bubbles, under the sink,
under the sink,
under the sink,
under the sink.
Since life is cramped here, we've got the jams here naturally,
naturally, ee-ee.
Spraying some bottles of Febreze will help put everything at ease. We've got the Dawn here, we get it on here, under the sink. That Dawn gives a pump, we've got Dixie Cup. There's pods of Cascade, they're on a tirade. Windex for the glass, SOS for the cast. And Drano makes everything flow. Clorox gives a spray, the fly swatters out. Old toothbrushes spray, heavy bags roll out. The Pine Sol and Pledge are perfectly wet. And oh, that extinguisher blows! When the faucet begins its dripping, it's music to me. What do they got? Some pots and pans? We've got an entire cleaning plan. Each little brush here knows how to crush here under the sink. Each little bug here cutting a rug here under the sink. If pipes are a bummer, just call the plumber. Life's not a pain, dear, under the drain here. Yeah, we in luck here, I think I'm stuck here under the sink.